Hello, my students. Today we will make a revision about the decimal numbers. Let's see the first exercise. We have a table. We have to write the first number in words form. So we have 10,358 and, because we have points, so we write and, 271,000. Why we write thousandths? Because the last digit after the point is one, and one is thousandths digit. So we write thousandths at the end. Now we have to write 42 and 600 in digits. So we have and means point. So before the point, we write 42, we put point, and we write 06, because we have no 10th digit, it means 0, so, and we have 600, so it is 42.06. Let's look the next exercise. We have to write the first decimal number into decimal fraction. So we have 78.3. We write in the numerator the number without point, and in the denominator we write 10 because we have one digit after the point. The second number, 54.89. We write the number without point in the numerator, and in the denominator we write 100, two zeros, because we have two digits after the point. The last one, we have to transform the decimal fraction into decimal number. So we write the numerator like it is. We write the numerator, and we have to look where we put the point. We have 1000 in the denominator, three zeros, so we should have three digits after the point. Now the next exercise, given the following number, 4009.58. What is the 10th digit? What is the 10th digit? It is the first digit after the point, so it is 5. What does the digit 4 represent? It represents the 1000th digit. What is the number of hundredths? What is the hundredth? The hundredth is 8. So we have to write 8 and all numbers, all digits before the 8. So it ends without point. Write the given number in form of a whole and a decimal fraction. Where is the whole part? The whole part is 4009. So we write 4009 plus a fraction. What is the decimal number part? The decimal part is 58, so we write in the numerator 58, and we have two digits after the point, so we write in the denominator 100, two zeros. Transform the given number into decimal fraction. In the numerator, we write the number without point. In the denominator, we write 100 because we have two digits after the point. Round the given number to the nearest tenth. Where is the tenth? The tenth is 5. The next door is 8, and 8 is more than 5, so we have to add 1 to the 5, and it will be 6, and the 8 turn into 0. So the number will be 4009.60. Let's see page 97, exercise 6, part 8. A. We have 53.174. Round to the nearest ones. What is the ones? The ones is 53. The next dot is 1, and 1 is smaller than 5, so we keep the number like it is. Round to the nearest tenth. Where is the tenth? The tenth is 1. The next dot is 7. 7 is more than 5, so we add 1 to the tenth digit. It turns into 2, and all digits to the right turn into zeros. So the number will be 53.200. Round to the nearest hundredth. Where is the hundredth? The hundredth is 7. The next digit is 4, and 4 is less than 5. So we keep the hundredth digit, and the 4 turn into 0. Thank you.